Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
And we've got a Millionaire Agent Mindset tip for you. Today, actually, I'm going to give you 13 tips on generating $138 million in sales volume per year. And this actually comes directly from my friend and colleague, Noah Ostroff from Keller Williams in Philadelphia. These are all tips and tricks that I've learned before and after creating my own millionaire agent business and coaching for MAPS, some of the top real estate teams in the world. I offer these to you in an effort to help fulfill our purpose of helping others to achieve their own greatness potential. Align accomplishments with goals. What did you accomplish this week? Do your accomplishments align with your goals? A coach will remind you of what you said you were going to do for every aspect of your business, whether you like it or not. Having someone to hold you accountable helps your bottom line.
Work more on your business rather than in your business. There will always be emails, urgencies, interruptions, and meetings. These things are going to happen no matter what. So do some strategic planning to stay focused on where you can get the highest return on your time and energy.
Guard and protect your lead generation time. No matter how busy you are, no matter what distractions come your way, make sure you spend time every single day generating leads.
Allow yourself to be open to learning about your areas of weakness. Don't be sensitive about it either. A coach is neutral and has an outsider's perspective. They can likely laser in on your weaknesses far better than you can. Learn from them and improve.
Set goals equal to your potential. A goal is a dream with a deadline. People often set goals far too low for themselves. You must ask yourself why you aren't setting goals high enough. Is it fear? Is it a limiting belief? Is it negative self-talk? What's your potential? When you know, set goals that will get you there.
Surround yourself with success. You are the average of the five people you spend the most time with, says entrepreneur Jim Rohn. So surround yourself with a cadre of high-level thinkers, passionate leaders, and entrepreneurs.
Think like a business person, not like a real estate agent. We all want to sell more houses, but we need to learn to think like business owners instead of sales agents. Be comfortable with being uncomfortable. A coach is going to take you outside of your comfort zone because comfort zones are meant to be disrupted.
Change perceived limitations. This is all about mindset, and you must do the mental work to remove them. Our lives and our careers are determined by our acceptance or rejection of our perceived limitations.
Set the stage. Make sure you have the infrastructure and systems in place to fully implement all the ideas that will be generated by coaching.
Don't be afraid to pay well for the right talent. Great people will give you the highest return on your investment. A great hire is worth three times what a good hire is worth.
Have a plan. A coach or a mentor will help you refine your business plan and concentrate on the activities that are directly tied to your success.
Yeah. Dig deep with a coach or mentor to hone in on your big why. It is the roadmap for all you do.
Ideas are rewarded, but execution is worshipped. Remember that you make effective learning a part of your action plan because knowing for knowing's sake leads to nowhere. Implement these for a future as a millionaire real estate business owner. If you need some guidance or coaching on this, contact Michael or myself. We're here to help.